Well, this past Father's Day, we went 9 miles up Big Cottonwood Canyon to a campground. Rachel fixed me a breakfast. This is the scene from our picnic table. We had almost a private site at the end of the road in the park. It was surrounded by pines and quaking aspens. No neighbors, but we also got to listen to the quaking aspens as the breeze kicked up. You told me to keep an eye out for anything that you might want to see here in Utah. Well, how about this? 1 mile from the campground on Big Cottonwood Canyon Road, here's the scene of the 3-acre plot. You have one neighbor. There's the road coming in about a quarter mile from the highway, just enough for it to be quiet. The scene across the street, across the road from you, and then further up this road is a canyon where we hiked. River coming down just beyond that tree line you see behind the sign. Oh yeah, did I mention? It's exactly 9 miles to the front door of Instructure. There's about a mile and a half hike going up the mountain out the back of your property through a well-worn path into a river, the one that runs by the property, up to what's called Donut Falls, a place where the water comes shooting out of the rocks all year long.